All right, so we're picking up from where we left off last week. Sorry, it's been a little while. Busy with other things. Today we're gonna dive into Cauldron number 2. See if we can get some other unlock some more overrides and see if we can find any useful information in there. Just sipping my hot beverage.
Just stay out of their way for now.
All right, I'm starting a itsy little bit away from the bonfire there, because as soon as I loaded the game, I was spotted by a watcher, so I had to kill it and retreat so that the long legs in the area wouldn't come running. So I guess it is time to get on the road. And see what's see what's up here. Looks like a hole in the ground. We'll figure it out. Let's see. Game progression. Doesn't say anything about how many times we died. Which is interesting. We killed 140 watchers so far. And 37 turkeys. Turkeys are a very good source of all of the meats you need for everything that you need meats for, potions and whatnot. The boars are maybe better, but they take a lot more effort to kill. Currently it's just like three regular hunter arrows or one other precision arrows. Precision arrows are really expensive because of, well, they're expensive to make, so if I don't have to use them, I don't want to. So it's easy to just do the turkeys. With the regular hunter arrow, it's a one-shot kill. Alright, so there's another bonfire. And a boar. And a dead behemoth. Okay. That's either good news or bad news. The good news is it's dead.
Scrappers are here for the parts.
The bad news is, what killed it? And I guess found the answer. Did not pay attention to those guys. Alright. What is this, a convention? Oh, shell walkers. Let's get out of here. I'm just gonna wait for those guys to pass by. The shell walker has a pretty nasty electric
and carries a container on its
attack.
Back. I wonder what's inside.
Oops, I could have set a trap, but we have other plans. We're gonna try and figure out what's up here. Looks like watchers. Cauldron Row. So it looks like there's four watchers around here. Not ideal, but down they went. I was hoping I was gonna be able to get them silently. I don't think there's any prerequisites for getting into the cauldron here. We are like 10 levels above that, but I mean, we haven't really done any grinding. So it's not like we've Alright, now that's we gotta dive down here. We haven't done any grinding to get overpowered or anything, it's just I mean, I haven't even done the hunts for the lodge, so we haven't made any efforts to become
some kind of
overpowered.
Flowing through that pipe.
Alright, and down we go. Don't know what that was. Alright, let's stop with the sneaking.
Looks like I'm not the first to look for a way in. What a waste.
Just trying to think if there was anything. Think so. Well, if your medicine pouch isn't full, the cauldron is the place to go.
They were curious too, but I'm better prepared. I hope it's enough.
All right, there we go. Have to shoot an arrow at it.
Looks like things are going my way. Sound again.
A lot of the stuff in here survived pretty well considering the age of this place. All right, place echo shell. Almost 200 shards. That's good. So totally building these doors in my house.
Need to find a way through that shell.
Oh, Ravager. That's awesome. That's awesome. that rabbit or cannon? Yes. Biggest concern here. Definitely upset now. But he's not moving. Have another power cell. Alright, we took him out. Now skills. Strength from below, strong strike, concentration is awesome. I'm gonna do concentration. And moving on. Here. I think we picked up some good mods. Uh, 43% freeze coil, 34% tear, 34% handling. That's not bad. Now, of course, the thing is, I don't have any weapon with freeze. I don't have any weapon with freeze yet. I override this. Yes, it does. It hits really hard. I'm not really sure where I'm supposed to go. This is where I came over. This is where I did the override. I'm guessing I'm supposed to get upstairs there somehow. All right. Okay, can't jump on those directly. So that was really bad. That was really bad. Okay. That's not what I was aiming for, but bad aim. Okay. Oh, well, that sucked. So there's only one reason why these would be stacked like this. Peekaboo. Right, we got other watchers. And that looks like a door. Okay, we're gonna go around a little bit. See what we can find. That mushroom thing only grows here in the caves. So the question is, what are we gonna find at the end of this thing? At the first one. The first one was a snap maw, was it? Long legs, my favorite.
It all comes here. Like to part. So the cauldron runs on life itself.
It's always a good idea to come looking straight at the thing that killed your friend. You know that's not gonna get you killed.
You're going down.
Yep. All right, so that's how to two-shot kill those guys. Them with the hit them with a lightning in the a lightning arrow in the power cell. Devil. Take him out. Knock them down. Stand still. Not sure where this one is. We're gonna go up and have a look. Hide in the shadows. Definitely hide. Target it like that.
With those legs, the machine looks as fast as it is loud. Exactly.
Okay. That shock also knock out the last watcher. No, he's way over there. That's another one. Get over there. And I have some. Finish up what's left of my hot beverage. Alright, let's dive in some a little bit deeper. Supply crate. Doesn't look like anything this way. They don't light up, so I wonder if they're actually active. Can I blow them up by hitting them with a... Oh, didn't see that drop. good thing we're paying attention. Oh, I'm not actually sure where we're supposed to go. Well, hey, let's follow this path. Because there are herbs along the way. Alright, we got one of those guys.
That's where I need to go.
But that's the snap maw. The first one was a shovel bat, wasn't it? Yeah, I think so. Definitely. Alright, so the snap maw. The snap maw has those two canisters on top. And the freeze sack on the bottom, and that's really the only two weak spots we have to deal with. So I think it's gonna be important to take out the two fire the two blaze canisters first. Oh, this is water. Take out the two blaze canisters first.
Damn, boots are full of water.
That's not your biggest problem, girl. And then we'll see what we can figure out for the rest. Fire wire. Really? Shock. Blast. Alright, so there's a couple of watchers. There might be another couple coming in through one of the doors that opens. Oh! So he ducked. Find a way. All right, we got the two watchers. Gonna mix it up with shock wire, I think.
I need the knowledge in the cauldron to override these machines.
That will knock him out. Alright, then we're gonna do some fire. Alright, so a lot of resources, but something with might be some watchers coming out through one of the doors. I hope it's that one. Okay, here goes nothing. Oh shit, there's another one? I did not see that. Not see that. That is totally not fair. And none of you are going into any of my traps. Alright, next time, take a look around and see what's going on, because I did not see that freaking Ravager in there. I'm gonna say that's cheating. Definitely cheating. Machines are cheating. Alright, well, we got out alive. Barely. Alright, let's loot this place before we exit.
Can't be too prepared.
So we got mostly junk. Mostly junk. That is Cauldron number 2. Seems to have missed by a foot, but it still seems to count.
That's it. More machines I can override.
Shellwalker, Longleg, Ravager, and Trampler. That's nice. So these are just logs from the cores. Tallneck transmitter logs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cauldrons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. We know what those are gonna be. One thing I've never done is I've never gone back into a cauldron after I'm done. I wonder if anything more to loot down there. I don't think so. That's gonna have to be one of those where you... you gotta save before going in and then see where it will take you. If you have suddenly no way of getting out, you can always go back to your save point. Speaking of save point, here's one. It's gonna do a quick save. Check the map. So there's those shadow walkers. I can override them now. I don't like those guys. There's that hunting ground again. I don't really have anything I need to do that way. This way isn't taking me anywhere I need to go at the moment. This is gonna bring me back into this mess. I don't want to be in that mess. There's those long legs. There's these freaking birds. What's this? Oh, that's that. That's that thing. Alright, alright, alright. And there's tramplers and crap over there, and I'm gonna go that way. So I think we're gonna go this way. And we're there. Let's see what they suggest. Let's go through the bandit camp. That's a big nope. Look at that, and there's horsies. Broadheads. Okay, let's go down that way. That's where we're going. We're gonna go down there, we're gonna grab us our Sprider, get us a ride. And then onwards to Meridian. Alright, let's loot these guys and see if we can find ourselves a strider. Another floating dead long leg. I'm gone. Vani in concert. Alright, so it's just a cell phone with some crappy information on it, really. Gotta get to the other side. Looks like we're in rough water. Striders. Probably go south to get around that bandit camp. So let's see where we are. Holy trampler. Don't want to mess with that one. So let's get one over here and we can override it. And the one in the middle, why not? Totally not the best. Thank you.
too great a gap.
God damn it.
Press them out!
Playing fair if you're staying out of range. Totally avoidable battle. We learned don't mess with those birds. The hard point arrows takes out their free sacks pretty quickly. And that'll knock them down. They'll be pretty much down and out.
Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me. Yep.
There's something big and ugly over there. Somebody fighting a snap maw. Oh, come on, why are you moving?
Oh,
Alright. He's down. Okay. It's a sawtooth, isn't it? Hopefully we won't run into that one. Into this. It's a trampler. And another trampler. And another trampler. Of tramplers, okay. I'm gonna try and get around them up on the side here. How do you feel about climbing, buddy? Don't feel good about climbing. I'm gonna go on the other side because they just moved. Don't see any need to annoy them more than necessary. Here we go.
Salvage.
Okay, I'm gonna take my horse across the bridge. So this is like the outskirts of Meridian. Bridge and then the roads beyond is, even if it's still a ways away, it's fairly safe. But we're just gonna ride. Up the mountainside in the dark. On a machine that everybody shares.
scared of their own shadows.
We're not gonna investigate anything here. I think this is... as far as I can take my trusted steed. I'm gonna stop here.
I've seen this 4 times already.
Not sure, there's like 2 campfires right here, and a merchant. This merchant has pretty much everything you would ever gonna need.
I'm sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
How long do we have to wait? What am I supposed to do? Just sit here and let everything spoil?
I thought Meridian was open to our Karja.
What happened to Ursa has nothing to do with us.
Arrested too for disorderly conduct. You don't want to know what they were doing.
How long do we have to wait here?
I thought I was able to interact with some of these people.
Oh, wonderful.
No?
Shadow card, you assassination. What's it got to do with me?
Alright. Let's sell off some stuff. Alright, so I'm gonna do on that one. We'll keep this one because there's 2. Tear and shock, tear and damage. I'll keep that. Fire 9. Fire 6, 6 damage, 6 tear. Cards I'll keep. Keep these as well. I won't keep any of the green freeze. 40 shock, that's pretty good. And 666. 1, 2. Sell off those last 3 ones. 22 corruption. And I'm gonna sell off the last 3 ones. Now that I'm getting purple and blues, I'm not likely to use anything green. I just don't wanna be in a spot where suddenly I need something and I don't have it because I sold it. Resist freeze weave. Probably only gonna need 1 and 1. 8 and 7. Alright, we'll ditch that one. Stealth. Okay, resources. Sparker. Sell all those. Got maybe 2 full. All this chill water. I'm gonna sell all those. is braining. Sawtooth heart. What did I need the luminous braining for? Wasn't that for metal burn? I'll sell those two. Echo shell, never sell echo shell. Crystal braiding, that's the one I needed for the crafting thing. No, for buying the thing, the shadow sling. I can now buy
assassination. What's it got to do with me?
I can buy the shadow sling. Shadow sling. With the frost bombs, shock bombs and fire bombs, but they also now, of course, have the shadow blast sling, which is three different kinds of boom. Tripcaster, sling, and wolfcaster. All right, I think we'll save there and call it a day.
Every minute I'm stuck here costs me good shards.